slip pass intended for Byram. Paterka put it right there, but the defenseman couldn't handle. Tuck brings back in. He's got a cutting. Paterka in, and a shot saved by Ondra. Again out to challenge, and then it's whipped right back through the crease. Went off the skates of Ondra and wide. Then a drive score. Yoki Haru, the blast.
And they've been quick here in the early going. The Stars top line burps it up in neutral ice. What a wise pass by Tuck, and I think he's the eventual goal scorer. Slides it between the stick and skates of Miro Heiskanen. Then the ripper from the blue line may have just contacted a smidge of pant. Went against the grain on Ottinger into a yawning side of the net. They've had multiple really good scoring opportunities, though. And
the Sabres, they would have to win out as it's fought for, and they would need a lot of help. It felt like they had pretty slim odds over the weekend, and then a loss 3-1 to Detroit on Sunday. Here's a shot, tip, score! Jason Robertson got the redirection. The bobbleheads love it. He has Dallas on the board.
That's paying it off. And this time it's the Sabres that turn the puck over. So puck management, a bit of an issue both ways.
Keep away, and Marchman is on it. Scored in the win on Sunday. Panam has to retreat. Over for Harley. His bang pass to Shane. Bumped ahead, Marchman. Sagan follows up. Harley, shot, score! Marchman got a piece! Marchman had to get out of the way, redirected.
4 feet off the ice, and Marchman is, like, on the lap of Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen. Man, it just looks like it grazes. Did it go off his...
After video review, it was determined that it was played with a high stick. We have no goal.
Face-off win by the Sabres. Dahlin couldn't get it through Duchesne, just fired it off of him, and Stars can mix in a change that they couldn't prior to the icing. Dahlin, here's Rister, score! It got through Jake Ondra. There was no screen. It found a hole, and Rasmus Dahlin gets his 20th goal of the year and gives the Sabres the lead.
Well, this is like an auger. The Stars get their change in that they were looking for after the block by Duchesne, but the quick strike transition of the Sabres sent them in immediately. And look, this just eats up Jake Ottinger. He thinks he has everything sealed. Dahlin looks off for a while and then whips it on net. And those are the type of goals, for whatever reason, that...
Ben for Johnston. Low shot. Redirection. Ben following up. He'll spot it on the left side boards. To Harley at the blue line. Tip from the slot. Johnston. Dahlin blocked it. Didn't clear. Harley going back into the slot. Backhand score! Wyatt Johnston! The Stars' leading goal scorer just keeps going and going.
Between the hash marks. But the genesis of that goal was the keep in by Harley up top. And the kid just can't stop.
Joe Pavelski on the edge of the trapezoid. Drags it away from Byram. Spiritedly along. Now Tanev. Tip, score! Pavelski! Tanev let the shot go, and Pavelski, the tip, went off the post and in. And the Stars have the lead. It's 3-2.
He heads out toward where the shot's coming. Those dainty hands of his chalked that up under.
After video review, it was determined that the puck was played with a high stick, so we have no goal.
He's worried about sending it in there again. Some trepidation.
Lifted on the backhand, but knocked down by Dahlin. They say it was a legal height. Then a shot, score! Quinn! And we'll see if that was a high stick. That could be called for a missed review, but for the time being, the Sabres have tied the game at 3. Hintz and Thompson square off. Draw won by Hintz, game won by Dallas. 3-2, they complete the two-game sweep of Buffalo. And for just the fifth time in franchise history,